Tortoise. What the tortoise is going on down there? I hope nothing bad happened. Amy to the rescue. Dun dun da 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 da. Amy to the rescue. Dun dun da. What the tortoise? Tortoise!
What happened?
Fell out of bed. You see, gotta get my crutches.
What? And then my crutch slipped out from under me and down I went.
Well, thank Tortoise you're okay. I'm gonna go wake everybody else up. Is that alright with you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. Let's go wake everybody up. Everybody, get the tortoise out of bed!
We're up!
Hey, Zach, listen. We're gonna go outside on the trampoline. I mean, you don't have to come, but you can if you want.
No way! I've been on the trampoline 3 hours straight last night.
Let's get jumping!
Balloons, if you can see them.
Okay, back to the animal.
What happens when I jump on the tortoise?
No, no, don't jump on the tortoise. The tortoise gets mad. Tortoise kills people. Jump on tortoises. I can't fit my shell.
Birds. It's the most birds we've ever had in our backyard. They all fly away when I stand up. Oh man. Yeah, I'm a scary tortoise. Yeah, I'm gonna eat them because tortoises totally eat birds.
Okay. So, what's up, subscribers? Comment below. Shell right here? No, I'm just kidding. If you think tortoises eat birds, and why? And, thanks for watching. Yeah, I don't know, you decide. Should I go eat those birds over there, or just be happy sitting, chilling in the shell? And happy tortoise to you all. And tortoises rule, and yeah, so thanks for watching. Bye.